It took me 20 minutes to remove all of my subscriptions. Subscriptions are gonna open again